shooter! up, but it was gone before we could get a shot off.
We are under attack! Ghost got smoked.
Bill's dead.
Forget to check your radio batteries. I can't call for backup if you can't call me.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Thank you.
Nomad, you keeping us safe out there?
We have a situation, Nomad. Sentinel put up roadblocks around their area of operations. We've got friendlies stuck on the other side.
All right. Keeping separated might keep your people safe.
I've seen this before. You squeeze people till they're so desperate they do something stupid. Then you have every excuse to wipe them out.
Yeah. The Sentinel, it's best to expect the worst.
I have a feeling in my gut that this is the beginning of something that could end everything I care for.
For what it's worth, I have great respect for your gut.
The farmers caught out there. They have medicine, insulin that some folks out here depend on to stay above ground.
So it's not just people. We need to get supplies into.
Before the radio cut, the driver, Kyle, Maria's brother, was talking about trying to run the blockade. The boy's just a farmer.
I'll take care of it, Matt.
How has this occupation been going on for so long? Why isn't the U.S.
Never thought I'd say this, but Schultz is doing a damn fine job leading us.
Yeah, but I thought the whole point was we didn't have a leader.
Yeah. We surrender. Don't shoot.
I'm not with Sentinel. Mad sent me.
Oh, thank God. You scared the shit out of me.
This guy's scaring me enough as it is.
Be rational? Sounds like a fancy way to say give up.
You won't be helping anyone if you're full of bullets.
I'll make it through.
Fellas, what's the situation?
Kyle wants to run the blockade, because apparently he's desperate for a closed casket funeral.
My wife Layla needs this insulin, and she's not the only one. They'll die without it.
I can get you through. You ready to go home? Mount up.
I gotta say, I'm glad you came along when you did. We were at the end of our rope.
You just keep your head down if trouble comes, got it?
You're military, right?
Well, I'm trained to handle things like this, if that's what you mean.
Right. But what are you doing here, on our island?
Well, the original plan got shot out of the sky. Now, I'm trying to figure it all out.
Not much of an answer. You can keep your own counsel, that's fine by me. Blockade up ahead. We never made it past here.
All right, keep your heads down.
Another blockade ahead? Are there supposed to be this many?
Yeah, I'll bet you a mason jar of moonshine this is the last one. We're almost out of this.
This is it. Here. I could kiss you for bringing us back safe.
Really not necessary.
You're back?
Where are you going with all that?
To find you two idiots. What do you think?
You were gonna go clear the roadblocks on your own?
I was gonna do whatever it takes.
I swear, you two are gonna put me in an early grave.
Who's this tall drink of trouble?
This is Nomad. He helped us get home.
Thanks for getting them back. I don't know what I'd do without these boys.
Or what you and your dad would do without this insulin.
Have you thought about making the move to Air One?
I've been on this land since my first breath. I don't walk so easy.
I can respect that. But Mads thinks this is just the beginning. And those roadblocks, they weren't built to keep people out. They were built to keep people in.
What does that mean?
It means you should be prepared.
For what?
Prepared to decide if this homestead is worth your lives.
Thank you. you ever see this coming?
Nomad, we've been expecting you. We're glad you're here.
Everything okay?
I thought we'd have more time.
What happened?
Captain Coleman made her move. Earlier than I thought. Earlier than we were prepared for. This is Hector Harris. We found him collapsed in the woods about a mile from Erewhon. Wilderness would have taken him if we hadn't lucked upon him. The homestead Hector lives on got raided.
We were just sitting down to eat when I heard your trucks.
Smells good, baby. You want to say grace?
Pop.
Boy.
Good evening.
You get turned around somewhere?
Oh, we're exactly where we need to be. The whole family here?
This here's an invitation-only dinner.
You're gonna make this easy for me.
This is my home! Look, you...
Dad! Dad!
Like I said, very easy. Those two. Deal with him.
Leave him alone. Mom! Mom!
Shoot him! Take care of the others.
I just ran. I mean, I left them and ran away.
There's no shame in surviving. Don't forget that.
I ran when they took my mother, Mads. That's what I won't forget.
It's worse than I feared. They're trying to exterminate us.
You need to get all the homesteaders back to Erewhon.
The Harris's place is right next to where Kyle and Layla live with Emmett. They could be next.
Not if I can help it.
I get we have to fight Sentinel, but I just don't see how it goes down. You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came? You ever think we'd end up here?
Pilgrim's got the ghost. How can we...
Just shut up, will ya? We'll figure it out.
Roger. My sector's clear, too.
All clear.
We're not gonna find a damn thing out here.
This damn hostage is starting to annoy me.
Waste of time. There ain't shit out here.
Sure.
No movement to report?
I know.
I've been here for hours twiddling my thumbs. All my back is killing me.
You know, I just face.
Son of a bitch!
And one day, I saw him
running
around
with a
human hand.
There! Enemy movement! I can't believe the ghost got him.
Get over it. We still have a job.
I found a body! All units on alert! Jesus! Eyes on enemy! I got some cover for you!
You all right?
They took them. Kyle, Emmett, the others we were with. They threw them in the back of a truck and drove them off.
All right, come on. Let's get you to Air One. Dead, they'd have shot them there. Do you know where they went?
No, I don't. Oh God, why didn't they take me? They looked at some document and separated us. It didn't make any sense.
Let's just get you to safety.
No, I can't leave here without them.
Layla, listen, there is nothing you can do from here. Now, you know they'd tear each other apart if they thought you weren't safe.
I'm gonna find whoever did this and tear them apart.
Yeah, we both will.
I just remembered. When they were sorting us, one of the soldiers pointed at me and said type 2. It's probably nothing, but I have type 2 diabetes. But that couldn't be why we were taken, right? It doesn't make any sense.
I don't think we can rule anything out. And I don't have a better theory.
Yeah, well, it doesn't feel right to be here with you while my boys are God knows where.
Yeah. Yeah, my family's back stateside. They don't even know if I'm alive.
Life is harsh, huh?
Layla, good to see you got out in one piece. Where are the boys?
Taken. They were taken.
We don't know where, but we'll find out. Listen, Mads. They sorted through the people, and they had a list. Took some, left others.
Why would they do that?
All I know is it's goddamn ominous, to say the least.
Nomad, I hope you're ready to drink.
We celebrating?
Kyle is back. He's a bit worn out, but he's alive and he's free.
Hey, Nomad.
The crafty devil got himself out. Those Summers jeans are top of the line.
Hey, man. Where did they have you?
They were keeping us at some lab in Aurora Hospital. But Emmett, he's still there.
You think Emmett would talk? Tell Sentinel about Air One?
Before he hooked up with Layla and Kyle, Emmett was a lawyer for Skell. Got laid off, replaced by a computer. He ain't exactly farm strong.
He won't talk. I've been telling you, he won't.
All right, kid, relax. Damn, you've been through hell, yeah? Go on, take a rest, we'll handle it. Think you can spring our lawyer?
I'll pay a visit to that lab. Bring Emmett back.
still have a job here. But if Hill couldn't stop the ghost, how can we... Just shut up,
will ya? We'll figure it out.
Boys, I think we got hostiles in the area!
These autoguns, man. Wave of the future.
Yeah, one good hit to the Jenny and... Man, they're useless.
Huh? What was that? That's odd. Let's go take a look.
Fine. Let's go.
Man, the night creeps me out.
Continuing your search. You.
Man, this night is playing tricks on me.
Nah, nothing yet.
There can't be anything out there.
I'm gonna keep looking.
I don't want trouble.
Hey!
We may have hostiles around.
Hostile! Yeah, I'm gonna send you straight! Man down! Drone mission initiated!
Moving in contact!
Contact! I got hostiles!
Roger that.
Come on, I need a visual!
you come from?
Emmett.
No! Stop! Don't come in. You'll only infect yourself.
Infect myself? With what?
Injected. Injected with something. It's eating me alive. Disease. They made a disease. And gave it to us.
Us.
Kyle.
Listen. Did they let him go, or did he escape?
They let him go. You have to stop him. Don't let him get back to Erewhon. He'll get everyone sick. Stop him. Please.
Emmett. He's already there. Now there has to be something we can do.
I'm already dead. Stop them. Tell them. Tell Layla. Tell them. Layla.
Shit.
I have to call Erewhon.
were you?
Nomad to Air One. Come in. Over.
Nomad, this is Air One. Go ahead, over.
Kyle didn't escape. Coleman let him go. He's been infected with something. She knew he'd go running back to Air One.
Mother of God, he's a damn Trojan horse.
Schultz, get him into quarantine. Now.
Who would do something like this?
Mads, isolate him as quickly as possible.
Yeah, we will. Find us a way out of this.
I'll find out everything I can.
Thank you.
Stay alert. I think we have enemies in our sector.
Copy that. Everyone be on alert.
Why are you here?
What are you doing here? Nomad, you're back. Man, I wish I could be out there with you.
Will you ever see this coming?
Shoals, what's the word?
Well, Kyle's been quarantined. Problem is, we don't know who else has contracted it.
I got intel on the virus. You got anywhere I could play this?
I just live in a cave. I ain't a caveman. Here.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Keep recording. I want the progression documented.
Yes, ma'am.
What is this about? I'm quite busy.
Inject these subjects with the current build of the disease.
What? These are humans.
I'm aware of that.
Absolutely not. What you're proposing is
Doctor, please proceed.
Kill me if you must. I'd rather go to my grave.
If I kill you, there'd be no one to work on the cure. Is that what you want?
You'll burn in hell for this.
Maybe. But I'll get my job done first.
Where am I?
Shh. You're going to feel a slight pinch.
Was that so hard? Now the other one.
Trying to exterminate us without even firing a shot.
We can stop this.
We can stop this? Last time I checked, we didn't have a resident geneticist.
We don't. But Coleman does.
We need that doctor.
We do. Have your scouts keep an ear to ground. They hear anything about Ballard, they let us know.
And until we do, I'm gonna check everyone for symptoms. We're gonna get that field hospital up and running, and maybe, God willing, we can contain this thing. Or at least buy ourselves a little bit of time.
We'll need all we can get.
Thank you.
What's going on out there since Sigma Bloom's broadcast went out?
Some outcasts loaded me up with gear.
Have you ever seen this
I think
one?
They're looking for an alliance.